Benjamin Elijah May said, it's not your environment, it's you. So you choose what stays and what goes. You have the power. You choose your circle of influences. You shape and decide the way of your life.